Listen, you want to adjust your color sets. The color is purple and mauve. Yeah, all the people saying, isn't that a nice blue jacket? It's purple. That's what it is. Oh, listen. I am going to offer a Monty Hall special in the next deal. And here it is. This is what we call a Monty. That's funny. Doesn't have my name on it. It's a Monty Hall special. He changed the name of it. And I'll tell you how I'm going to handle this deal. I'm going to take this young lady right over here. It says, we're whistling for a deal with Monty. Where's the other half of the whistler?
He's up there.
Well, you just sit there and whistle. Yeah. And his name is, your name is R.E.
Mm-hmm.
I've never seen a name like R.E.
It's really Regina, but nobody calls me that. They call me Ray.
Well, if you pronounce the R.E. Ray and you win some dough, it could be do-ray for me. Right. Yeah, it wasn't that funny, but it really whiled the time away until I chose my second person sitting right beside you. That's right. And she's the high-jumping champ of the studio, as you notice, and her sign says, I'm going to dive. Well, you can't dive one that way if it's at the bottom of the sea, so if you just stand still, we'll get you halfway between. Your name, I can't read the name, you're jumping. Jill, wouldn't you know her name is Shockman? She's in Shockman. Jill Shockman, stand still, my dear, and Ree Costello, and Jay Stewart comes down the aisle with five items on his tray. Now, what I want you to see here is that there are five items, and I'm going to tell you that at least one of them sells for exactly 47 cents. At least one of them sells for exactly 47 cents. And we always talk about manufacturers, suggested retail prices on the west coast of America, because that's where we're doing the show. Now listen to Jay describe these items. Think about 47 cents.
First of all,
Now, you have listened to Jay's description without any help from anybody back there. Let these two ladies make their own decision. You're going to try and select an item that sells for exactly 47 cents. And if you do, that beautiful be chosen. Ray? Ree? That's what I said a few minutes ago.
I heard that someplace.
Ree. Oyster stew.
The oyster stew, this young lady Jill says.
The rice-a-roni.
The rice-a-roni. All right, you have made your two selections, and we're going to see if you're right. If one of you is right or both of you are right, you never know. It's a 47-cent item that I'm looking for, and if you're right, you're going to get yourself a car. Now, one of the items you did not pick were the sardines, and I know that the sardines sold for less than 47, exactly 41 cents, as a matter of fact, so that one is out of the running. There are, of course, four left, and as you know, two of them are yours, two of them are still on the tray. And before I turn to your item next, I'm going to ask you whether you'd like to trade away your deal right now for what's behind the box where Carol is standing. And I'm even going to show you what's back there. Beautiful new striped box moves aside to reveal a colored television set and a lounge chair, which Jay shall describe for us.
That's the new Strata Lounger low-back reclining chair, winner of the Innovator Award from Strata Lounger. It's designed for style and comfort, and it sells for $279. And then the watch Let's Make a Deal in color, Teledyne Packard Bell's Belvedere two-color TV console with easy push-button color tuning with exclusive Teledyne Magic Total Color Control. Retails for $629.95, total value $908.95.
$908, which you can have right now for your choice, which was the oyster stew. If the oyster stew is 47 cents, it's a car. If it isn't 47 cents and you pass up the $900 deal, you could end up with a half a dollar item, right? So are you going to take the $908 or are you going to go all the way with your selection?
I'm
going to
take...
You're going to take the sure thing, $908 worth of merchandise. All right. Now, let's take a look and see what the oysters do. Sold for, was it 47? It was not. It was 45. So you made a very wise choice. Congratulations to Ree.
Thank you.
Thank you, buddy. All right, Ree, you can have a seat for right now while I say to Jill Shockman, of course, we haven't seen a 47-cent item yet, have we, huh?
No.
All right. Now, you chose the rice-a-roni, but right next to it was the creamettes, and that sold for 47 cents. And how many of you had chosen the creamettes back there? Jay, you're going to get yourself a punch in the nose. All the others get cars make-believe.
Sure.
All right, so the question is there more than one item that sells for 47 cents in this deal? A marvelous question to ask.
Yes,
the... Now, I'm going to make you an offer right now. You see the merchandise that this young lady won a few moments ago? Added up to about $908. I'll give you that in cash. $908 in cash to call off the deal right now before we see whether your selection also sells for 47 cents.
You just warmed up your face.
Wait a minute. Now, before you take the money, let me tell you that in this deal, there was more than one item that sold for 47 cents.
Whoa.
Does that change your mind very much? Yep. It could be the one that you've got or the one at this end, but I will tell you that one of them does sell for 47 cents. Do you still want the $908? Going once. Going twice.
the money.
And she still wants the $908, which I shall give you if I can ever count up to $908. But it's right. You trust me, don't you?
Yeah.
Why did you hesitate when you said that? All right. I told you one of them sold for 47 cents, and it was not your item, which was 39 cents. It was the spaghetti sauce that sold for 47 cents. Two items. Neither one of the ladies chose it. They each come up with a safe $900 deal. Congratulations to Jill and Doreen.